wonder what we will find today. What's that over there? Let's take a closer look.
The Pacific salmon, sometimes known as the sockeye salmon, lives in the chilly waters of the North Pacific Ocean. However, this is not its permanent home. Pacific salmon leave the comfort of the oceans and head upriver to the streams and ponds where they were born. The salmon have one single goal in mind, reaching their destinations so that they can breed. Swimming against the fast-flowing waters is hard work and fraught with danger. Predators, such as bears, are often attracted to the rivers in search of a nutritious meal. For those salmon that make it past the jaws of the prowling predators, further challenges await. Fish must leap out of the water to get up and over waterfalls that block their way. After an incredible feat of sheer determination, the salmon's inner drive pays off, and they reach their destination where they breed and lay thousands of eggs.
Salmon have incredible inner drive and determination. They do not stop until they achieve their goal. You should remember the salmon when you face challenges in life. You might be learning a new skill or walking a long way. It might feel like an impossible task, but you must learn to find your inner drive, to keep going until you reach your goal.